The only reason I picked up because I'm like, oh, did these guys get arrested?
Oh!
Roar! Roar!
That's so funny.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today, I'm gonna be banging a stuffed animal in public. But before we get into that, I gotta let you know, the Fock 2020 collection is almost sold out. So if you haven't already got one of these nasty hoodies or t-shirts, go to www.fock.shop and buy one right now. The results are in, guys. The studies have proven that wearing a Fock 2020 hoodie actually increases your likelihood of securing the day kill by 80%. If you want to get multiple kills a day, turn heads, and maybe even accomplish the 420, make sure you go and grab one of these right now. They're super high quality, we have limited quantity, and as soon as these are gone, I'm never releasing them again. It's literally the OG Fock drop. So make sure you grab one because they're great.
What's up, man? How are you?
Pretty good, man. Just flying through Vancouver. I'm here with my buddy Jack.
Okay, the only reason I picked up because I'm like, oh shit, did these guys get arrested?
No, not yet, buddy.
Not yet.
We're about to do a prank that almost got me arrested before.
Okay. Man, what's the prank?
So, banging a stuffed animal in a national park.
Okay. What was the reason that they almost arrested you the first time, right? Like indecent exposure or
yeah,
what?
I had my pants down and my cheeks were clapping this thing on a public hiking trail.
Okay.
Somebody thought I was sexually assaulting a person in the woods. It was a Chinese guy that made the phone call and his English miscommunicated what I was doing.
Okay.
So, yeah, basically, I won't actually be indecently exposed.
So you're not taking your pants down this time?
No. Well, unless I could.
Unless.
Well, partially the reason we called you, buddy.
Well, Vancouver does have different rules than Ontario, right? But, I mean, if you're not really doing anything, like, the cops can't really arrest you. If you are indecently exposing yourself, they may have grounds, and if they're really feeling dickish that day, they might do it. But if you're not exposing yourself, they don't have grounds to really arrest you. You're not really doing much, right?
Last time I did it, I got banned from university.
When you say indecent exposure, like, is there a differentiation between cheeks and balls, or?
No, it's pretty much the same.
Okay, so if the cheeks are out, it could be indecent exposure.
Yeah.
What if we're wearing a thong?
Actually, I don't know, because at the end of the day, if you're on a beach, nobody can really tell you not to. And
that's
this
true.
Is Vancouver, so I think you should be all right.
Perfect, buddy. Thanks, man.
Hey, guys, welcome back to another video. I am in beautiful Vancouver, BC. Thank you guys so much for supporting these videos. It's allowing me to come and check out different cities and film pranks everywhere. Comment below right now because I reply to comments for the very first 2 hours. Every single time I upload a video, I'm with Reggie Jones, and we are gonna be banging this stuffed animal in the forest. Hit that like button right now because we might get banned from Vancouver.
I'm living this week. I am living this fucking life I have been given. I don't know what you do. The world don't love me. This world don't watch me. My pops raised me wrong. My girl won't fuck me. My face is so ugly. First too grimy. I'm dirty. It's like I got a curse to remind me who I am, damn. I'm a man with a plan, hustle with the gram in hand. Let the heat bust and the hammers blam. Throwing stairs and glares, hanging on a corner and I'm pissing in the stairs. Yeah, nobody cares if you die, only where. The world is too crowded.
It's nice, eh? Yeah, I just got it for my girlfriend, actually.
Oh, sweet.
Yeah, just enjoying the beautiful views here. It's so nice.
Which part of Ontario?
Southern Ontario.
Wow, it's neat. Is that your bear?
Yeah.
You mind if I try it out? And
do you wanna?
It
oh yeah, I bought it from one of the little gift shops here. It's nice, eh?
Oh, from Legends of the Moon?
No, not Legends of the Moon. Somewhere else, though. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you wanna hold it?
It'll be here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I just want to get in the sunlight, you know? Like, I just really want to get some sun on my chest. Hey, what's his name?
Jimbo?
Down, boy. And he's freaky.
Oh,
Jimbo,
bro, yeah.
Working hard.
You could hold him a different way, you know? Don't have to bang.
Pardon?
You could hold him like that.
What
yeah.
did you think I was doing? I wasn't doing what you were thinking I was doing, right?
Oh, he's just holding it kind of weird. That's all.
It. Roar! Roar! Roar!
Yeah, I mean, I was going to give the bear to my girlfriend, actually.
Oh,
yeah.
Sorry about that.
Oh, it's okay.
I was definitely piping it.
Yeah, can I have my bear back?
Yeah, here you go. 1 second. Give me another minute. Oh, yeah, that felt good.
All right. Have a good one, man. Have a good one, man.
Okay, see you later. Thanks for the bear.
You set up a profile.
Oh. Oh, I see. Okay, that's cool. I'm from Ontario. I don't know how it works
hey,
here.
We're from Ontario as well.
Oh, nice. What part?
Northern Ontario.
Oh. Oh. Oh, I'm from Hamilton.
I'm from here.
Oh, you're from here?
Yeah. Yeah, I love Vancouver. I grew up here, like, all my whole family, my whole heritage, originally from Vancouver. You mind if I hold your bear and play with your little bear and your...
Oh, yeah, yeah.
For a bit and just...
Yeah, man. I just got
just
it.
Just throw him around.
Yeah.
Really cute. I don't really... Like, what should I call him?
Jimbo is the name
you
I'm
call
giving
him. Jimbo, yeah.
Jimbo, yeah.
I'm gonna call him Cutie Pie.
Okay.
Cutie Pie. Cutie Pie. Cutie Pie. Cutie Pie. Beauty pie, oh, whoa, whoa, submission, oh, one, two, two, three, four.
Can you hold it a different way, maybe?
What?
That's a little inappropriate.
Yeah.
Wait, why?
Well, it looks like you're having sex with my bear.
But no, but sir, I'm not doing that. It's, my pants are still on. It's impossible for me to have sex with a bear.
We'll see you later.
Okay, yeah.
Okay, we'll see you guys.
I enjoy
can
the city.
My bear back. I have my bear.
Yeah, you can give my bear back.
Okay? No, no, but we're friends.
There you are.
Yeah, we're friends. Back. We're friends. Come here, bear. It's okay, Jimbo. It's okay.
Hey, fine. No worries. I'm not weird or anything. I'm just like having a good time.
Oh, it's
no,
okay.
No, man. You have a good day, sir.
Hey, take care.
Have a good
enjoy
day.
Vancouver.
You as well.
You too, man.
See you around.
Be good, man.
See you guys.
See you around. Oh. Oh, work it, work harder. Yeah, yeah, damn right. Take that shit. You work hard, you get paid well. Yeah, oh yeah. I'm choking on the fur. Oh. 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 Oh.
Ooh. 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 There's a Michael Bublé.
Oh yeah, you son of a gun, work that shit, work it, you get paid well, oh, yeah, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, yeah, oh shit.
Scared him right off.
Hey guys, thanks for watching that video. As always, make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you turn on post notifications as well, because YouTube loves to hide my videos. The FOC 2020 collection is live right now on www.foc.shop. As soon as it is gone, I'm never releasing it again. So buy a hoodie, buy a t-shirt for your girlfriend, boyfriend, mom. Make sure you grab one of these though, because years from now, you'll be able to tell your grandkids that you survived 2020. And they're gonna be like, Daddy, what happened in 2020? And you're gonna be like, FOC. It was a rough one, son. Go grab Daddy a beer. But anyways, guys, if you want to see more content like this, go to my Instagram page and follow me. I started a brand new Instagram for me and my buddies called FOC Boys. I'm going to start picking random people on the FOC Boys Instagram and FaceTiming them, maybe even sending them some free merch. So make sure you follow the new page, FOC Boys, and the YouTube channel, FOC. If you guys want to see me do a video with another YouTuber that does pranks, vlogs, whatever, drop it in the comments below. Anyways, guys, thanks again for supporting me. I love you all so much, and I will see you next week. Goodbye.
Are rub and tugs legal?
No, they're not legal, but I mean, they do exist.
Okay.